thinking about buying a mini PC that won't take up too much space on your desk or in your wallet but still does a great job of performing everyday tasks? The GMKTEC N5105 Mini PC may fit that bill. Welcome to the Mini PC Tech Channel, where we talk about everything mini PC. This is Mike, your host. Today we will dive into the GMKTEC N5105 Mini PC. Talk about its features, performance, and value. This mini PC is tiny but still packs a punch. It's less than 3 inches by 3 inches by 2, and weighs a little less than half a pound. In spite of its size, it has 3 USB ports, supports dual HDMI 4K displays I, Gigabit Ethernet, Bluetooth, and Wi-Fi 5. The processor boasts a 4-core 2GHz Celeron. Not a powerhouse certainly, but when paired with 8GB of RAM does well in at home or office environment for running office applications, web browsing, and light video editing. 128GB storage isn't very large, but adequate for storing some local files. You have 3 options. You can buy a micro SD card that can store up to an additional 512GB. Or you can add an external drive. Finally, there is a version for a few dollars more that has a 256GB internal drive if you need it. This mini PC supports dual 4K displays at 60Hz. Which is good for a unit that can be mounted on a monitor stand. Although this vendor does not sell a mount, some users have used the Wally Thin Client PC mount, link included in the description. Most people said the setup was very easy, but it is automated so you need a little patience. Most of the users like the product but it is not a gaming PC and it isn't really meant to be upgraded. So you get what you get in terms of internal hardware. Like anything, it has pros and cons. Users like the space saving and aesthetic appeal of the design. This unit is a good value for web browsing and light home entertainment. However, some users reported problems with overheating and some hardware malfunctions. However, given the general popularity of this product, I believe this is limited. Given the praise people gave to customer service for this product, it might not matter much if there are issues and they make good on them. I reviewed 2 other products. The PELADN Mini PC and the Ace Magician. These come with their own set of features that may tempt users with a need for more extensive outputs and capacities. You will find links to these products as well in the description below this video. These 2 products can be a bit pricier, and in return you get more features. The Ace Magician will give a user more ports and the PELADN may boast a slightly beefier processing prowess, but is this over and above what a user really needs for basic workflows, web browsing, and media consumption? That depends on your tastes and how you define basic workflows. For instance, the GMKTEC N5105 Mini PC also has 3 high-speed USB 3.2 ports, an Ethernet port, and an audio jack. The PELADN has 4 USB ports but only 2 are high-speed. The Ace Magician has 3 high-speed USB ports. Also, both have more RAM and storage. If you want to pay more for that, these are great alternatives. At a lower price point, you have the BMAX B1 Pro. The main difference is that it supports 2 displays, only one of which is a 4K display. Also, BMAX processor is slower, averaging 1.1 GHz versus 2.0 GHz, and the BMAX processor peaks at 2.6 GHz versus 2.9 GHz for the GMKtec. So what we have is a great small inexpensive mini PC. If you need a little less, you can pay a little less. If you need a little more, you can pay a little more. This is a great little PC for people with limited space or who need to move it from place to place. Check out the links below for more information on this and related products. Thank you for listening. Please subscribe for more videos like this, and we'll see you soon.